Hey everybody, Austin here with another episode of my Let's Play series on Factorio. So, where we're at right now is I think we're gonna finish getting this set up so we can get this looped so we can then get the heavy solid fuel looped into it. So figure out how that's gonna work. So let's go ahead and I need to build more of you. So we can start just setting these up. We're not necessarily using it yet, but we want to have the capability built out so we know where it's at. We want 8 on each side. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Robotics are done. Let's do construction robots. 6, 7, 8. 6. Need 2 more. Eight. I need more transport belts. Keep you off at 200. 200. Cool, yeah, so since we upgraded back to blue, our red's going back up, which is good. So this isn't something we're going to be using yet, but it's just, you know, we're building out the capability of it, so we have it. Actually, I need to go there, I think. Let's put in our inserters. Things just getting electricity. Actually, on these poles, we want to move you up. Awesome. Let's go blueprints. Now we just need to move up the coal. Oop, need the long-handed inserters too. Like 16, wasn't quite sure how many I need to make. Ah, the transport bell already? Let's make you guys boom. Oh, wrong way. Cool, so that is fully built out now. Now, it's probably going to be a long, long time before we actually need the system to be functioning like this, but we have it there. It's ready to go. It can work. So now it's just, let's go ahead and get this tied back into the system up here. So probably that's going to come from us doing a first tying this back together. Think we should do it like that. To a splitter. Go, and then another splitter. Cool. So now we have all of that being tied back in together. Wow, it's actually since we split that up and diverting everything, it's interesting to see how that kind of all comes together over here. This one used to be fully full, now it's not. So that's being diverted elsewhere. Up here. Then we'll see how, once we got this thumbing back into it, how that affects it. You can see here it's actually coming down less and less. So yeah, we had a lot less fuel in the system than I thought. Oh yeah, you can see here our definitely don't have enough even copper to go through to those ones. So let's just, over here, we might as well. Logistical robots. Let's just get our two more burners made up. I'll do four more. Cool, so now we have more copper ore into the system. And there. Not really looping this, which, you know, unfortunately, I just don't have a good way of looping. I mean, I could loop some of it here. Here, though, this end, I don't think I'd be able to loop very well. I'd have to split it to loop it. Unfortunately, I just don't have the room. And maybe what's if we get rid of this green science and move it over here, which we might, just because we have more room over there, then I could loop it back, but We'll have to focus on that at a different time. I don't think we're too worried about that right now as it is. All right, so we have those two looping. Next thing to be would be we'd want to loop this back over. I think once we have this looped over, then we can loop back into the system there, and we should be good. Are we full up on solid fuel? We are, so our light fuel should still be pretty light, but our heavy fuel is probably getting back full, yeah. So those are light. We're not doing it fast enough. Need to loop that into the system faster. Need to do that by let's get this looping. I'm gonna move you up there. So let's do are done. Let's now get character logistics slots, right? Need more transport built. Took 200. There, which means I need a splitter. Bam, alright, so now we're getting some of this all back in, and whoa, something just happened, because now we have the solid fuel coming in. Excellent. So it must have been because we set up that loop. That we're clearing, yep, okay, so because we cleared this all out, we allowed this to move, because this wasn't moving due to, okay, I get it now, this wasn't moving due to the fact that we had, these weren't working, so now we have the solid fuel coming through. So these should start switching to using solid fuel at some point. It's moving itself through. Cool. So we got that set up. So we'll see. We'll just see how that all works now. If that's going to have any effect on anything. I think it will, but who knows? Ooh, alright, red. We are completely out of red. Why is that? Why are you not making gears? Ah. I feel like that should be a blue. Good. keeps going faster. We're gonna need to get these going. Gears are being made. Everything's good here. I'm good here. So far, everything's looking good, I think. So yeah, the solid fuel, yep, solid fuel started making in the mix. So this comes over here. This can get split. These are not working because it's not basically we're not going to make any more coal until we've gone through the coal that we have. So, and now that we have solid fuel in the mix, that should make it even more. So let's just see how the solid fuel is going real fast. So it's moving. We're basically alternating solid fuel for coal over here. Though none of the solid fuel is actually coming this way. So let's do this. I'm just experimenting. You know, I just want to throw something out there, see how it runs. But let's take, because I think we have so much solid fuel coming in, let's just take these out. Let's not make any more coal. And let's just see if we can run off solid fuel. Cool, so I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. Thanks everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like. The likes do help me out a lot. Also, if you enjoy watching daily Let's Plays, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Thanks everybody for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.